2019 Cloud Concert. Cloud Concert was formed when we were united by our love for music. It has helped us go through the lockdown period for the past 2 years. Thank you all for your support and encouragement.
Cloud Concert has helped a lot of people, especially those affected by the pandemic, keeping them positive and well. We would like to mention our special guests for tonight. Oboist and educator Miss Anne Gilby, French hornist and educator Mr. Tom Campbell, Scotch voice conductor Mr. Peter Mander, and also Miss Virginia Birrell, CEO of Australia-China Business Council. Now, let's welcome Miss Birrell to give us a welcome speech.
Thank you, everybody. And I would just like to give another round of applause to that wonderful choir and Jasmine. Fantastic. I'm Virginia Birrell, the CEO of the Australia-China Business Council for Victoria and Tasmania, and I'm honoured to have been asked by David Sun, tonight's organiser, to say a few words to you. Through my 8 years of running the Australia-China Business Council, I've experienced the joy of learning about China, of travelling to your beautiful cities on super-fast trains or through the biggest airports I've ever seen, enjoying exotic food and experiencing wonderful hospitality, of working with people from business and government at all levels and welcoming countless delegations to help them do business in Victoria and Tasmania. Together we've created many wonderful friendships, and I've found that embracing cultural sensitivities and awareness through shared experiences has helped me understand how cultural differences may affect and influence individuals when forming their unique perceptions and in their interactions with others. This greater awareness of what makes someone tick has helped me overcome cultural differences in the workplace and given me a greater understanding of how to do business with people of other nationalities and backgrounds. Finding areas of mutual interest, such as dining out together, watching or playing sport, or of course, enjoying music together, helps to break down barriers. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow was one of the most widely known and best-loved American poets of the 19th century, and he coined the phrase, "Music is a universal language of mankind." To prove this concept, in 2019, scientists at Harvard published the most comprehensive scientific study to date on music as a cultural product. The findings supported Longfellow's pronouncement and examined what features of song tend to be shared across societies. Over a five-year period, the team hunted down hundreds of recordings in libraries and private collections across the globe. And the research questions were so compelling that the project rapidly grew. They found across societies, music is associated with behaviours such as infant care, healing, dance, love, mourning, processions and ritual. Examining lullabies, healing songs, dance songs and love songs in particular, they discovered that songs that share behavioural functions tend to have similar music features across different cultures. Through the shared enjoyment of music, we find ways to connect with each other. Music brings us together, like tonight, and it feeds our emotions and soothes our souls. It's a therapy and it moves people, and it connects in ways that no other medium can. It pulls at the heartstrings and acts as a medicine. It's how we celebrate, and music and parties go hand in hand. It influences fashion, it creates controversy and progressive positivity, and it makes us think. Music helps us find our identity and is a necessary part of our routine. I know the orchestra who's just about to perform has been working hard rehearsing, and the young musicians are very passionate and excited about performing tonight. The experience of working together under the guidance of your teachers and parents, the many hours you've dedicated to master your instrument and hone your performance, and the feeling of achievement when you create beautiful music together, teaches you great life skills of patience, teamwork, goal setting, and perseverance. And when you hear the applause from the audience tonight and take your bows, the great satisfaction of a job well done. In creating beautiful music together, you're learning so many important skills that will support you throughout your life. Thank you again for having me tonight to watch your wonderful concert. I can't wait to hear the wonderful performance. Thank you.
Our first performer is Edward Sweet, who is 9 years old. He started playing piano at the age of 3. Edward is a very musically talented person. His performance has been highly mentioned in various competitions, such as the SD Food.
Today, Edward will be playing Romance No. 2 by the German composer Robert Schumann. Schumann is widely regarded as one of the greatest composers of the Romantic era. Please welcome Edward to the stage.
Thank you.
Leo Qi and Luo Sun are extremely talented musicians and have worked together countless times. They both share a love for music, and I've bonded over their love for music and performing.
This chamber group will bring us a wonderful piece, the first movement of Sonata No. 3 in C minor by Edvard Grieg. This piece was composed in 1887. Let's welcome them onto the stage and enjoy.
Thank you.
Today, he will be performing Toccata in E-flat minor by Aram Khachaturian. Please put our hands together and welcome Forrest on stage.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Owen Yuen.
And my name is Maggie Shi. And we will be introducing you to our second chair.
The Serpent Pianetry will be performed in 2019 by Yang Yu on the violin, Christopher Wren on the cello, and Melanie Zhu on the piano, brought together by their love and passion for the music. Today they will be performing Slow Do More.
This piece was composed by British composer Edward Elgar in 1888, originally for piano and violin, as a love song dedicated to his future bride, Alice Lovers. Let's welcome the Serpent Piano Trio.
Now we will have the pleasure of listening to Bagatelle No. 3 by Pascal Bigot. This will be performed by our Oboe and Basso Trio with Owen Wu, Min Jian Huan, and Louis Sun. They are all experienced players of their instruments and they have worked and performed together many times.
This is a modern piece in D flat major composed only recently in 2014. The name Bagatelle indicates a short piece of music that is light and mellow in character. And although usually used for piano, today we'll hear Bagatelle from two oboes and a bassoon. Welcome.
Thank you.
Concert Emerging Orchestra and Crowd Concert Symphony Orchestra. Throughout the past 2 years, our Crowd Concert Orchestra has helped us to communicate and stay connected amongst the community. It has enriched our lives and built balanced activities and further encouraged positive spirit among the youth.
Crowd Concert are extremely grateful to have the wonderful Miss Michelle Stanley, who is the former director of music at Trinity Grammar, conducting the Emerging Orchestra. This group of enthusiastic young musicians will be performing Can Can by Jack Offenbach, Jupiter, the Bringer of Jollity by Gustav Holst, and finally, Radetzky March by Johann Strauss. Thank you, and please welcome Ms. Stanley.
Thank you.
done with our final performance, we would like to take this opportunity to thank our teachers, parents, and young musicians for their hard work, passion, and effort. None of this would be able to go on without all of them. We are so grateful to have Mr. John Ferguson to guide us with his tremendous experience, leadership, love, and dedication. He has helped hold a cloud concert on many occasions in the past. The orchestra has spent many hours of practice and cooperation with him this week.
Our Cloud Castle Symphony Orchestra will also be presenting us the Unfinished Symphony No. 8 by Franz Schubert and the Merry Wives of Windsor by Otto Nicholson. Please welcome Mr. John Ferguson to conduct this final performance.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoy our country musicians who perform today. And also another thank you for the conductors, Mr. John Ferguson and Ms. Mike Michelle Static. Let's have another round of applause for them. We are all looking forward to coming to you next time. We wish you have a good evening.